Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Now, as you may have noticed, I have started on this tutorial and it's a broken doll tutorial. I had recorded half of this but then I pressed the wrong button and only half of it was recorded. However, this is just, I've only so far done the square, the heart, just simple round circle with dots, and I was beginning on filling in the entire face with a eyeshadow blue. So I'm not that far off. I think it's okay to continue doing a tutorial and I'll get back to you once I have coloured the entire face blue and pause this. Now that I've finished doing all the blue bits, I'm going to start doing some art inside the shapes. That round one a button. I can't edit anything out, this could take way too long. Figured out what I'm going to be doing here just yet. Pink. I'm just going to fill this in with pink. I'm going to pause there because I need to find one. Pink lipstick, something like that. I'm just going to trying to do these because these are just standard video. iPhone. And then what I'm going to do in there is just create spiral. I'm going to pause there. Just to correct this. now I'm going to begin with step two with the special effects, just after building. Try and make this doll-esque as much as possible. Lie on this side, giving this side a bit of a over exaggerated white look. But after I've done this tutorial, of course I'm going to put in a proper look of the tutorial on Instagram. And I'm just gonna go all around. Some effects. I'll come back after I've finished. Doing so, because this could take too long. Now that I've done all the white bits, I'm going to start with the crisscrosses. They require me to make the black dots a bit huger. gonna perfect these and come back. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to start creating some dark 3D effects here. I'm just going to continue doing so. Pause here because it's going to take too much time. And now that I've created the little dots for some effects, I have to refer to what I've done previously. I'm just going to put a big beauty spot here. It's not the best, but it's what I can do at the moment. Just hope it comes off effective. And there, that's my broken doll tutorial. I'm going to pause there because I want to put a wig on as well. Since the wig is not cooperating with this look, it seems to be covering up all the artwork. I've decided to go for a little added effects on the eyes. Leaving the look like it is. The hair look. For some strange reason I just can't get the wig to work with this look today. And this is the completed look. A bit long. Minutes also, and that is my broken doll tutorial. Like, subscribe if you watch this video. I want to say thank you for watching. Happy Halloween, and bye.